வணக்கம், மை ஹைதர் அலி சையத் ஆசிர்வாதம் சே யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சேவை.
திரிகோணமலை, ஸ்ரீலங்கா, த ரியல் கைலாஷ். மெனி முஸ்லிம் ஸ்காலர்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் முஸ்லிம் வேர்ல்ட் சேஸ் தட் பக்கா அண்ட் மக்கா இஸ் ஒன். இன் டூயிங் சோ தே கிளைம் தட் ஆடம் கேம் டு மெக்கா, தஸ் மேக்கிங் மெக்கா ஆஸ் கிரேடல் ஆஃப் சிவிலைசேஷன். பட் த ட்ரூத் இஸ் பிளாக் ஆடம் ஹூ ஸ்போக் தமிழ் லாங்குவேஜ் கேம் டு ஸ்ரீலங்கா. கிரேடல் ஆஃப் சிவிலைசேஷன் இஸ் தமிழ்நாடு, ஸ்ரீலங்கா, குமாரிக்கண்டம். Mecca is not the cradle of civilization. Let's remove the misconception created by Muslim world who by DNA are Aryan settlers, Roman and Persian from the genealogy of Cain. Latest science genome report says that first humans are black. So researchers assume that those first black humans could be from Africa, thus making Africa as cradle of civilization. Remember, cradle of civilization is not Africa too. Modern science accept that first humans are black, but they deny the fact that the first humans are the black Tamilians. Tamils, the people with information. Tamilians, the race, the nation with information. They having knowledge of all subjects, seen and unseen. Columbus started his voyage by sea to find India in order to reach people with information, referring to Tamil nation. Tamil is not just a language, it's a race, a nation consisting of Adam and his many children's, governed by Tamil Shiva alias Seth, the third son of Adam. Before deluge, pyramids across globe were constructed by Tamil Shiva Pandyan dynasty. So almost full earth belongs to Tamil nation. Before deluge, pyramids built across globe were constructed by Tamil Shiva Pandyan dynasty. So almost full earth belongs to Tamil nation. After deluge, Tamil nation boundaries is from Turkey to Indus Valley, Kashmir, Nalanda, Bihar, Bangladesh, Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka, Cambodia, Thailand, up to Australia. When I say Tamil nation, I refer to all black people living in India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Iran, Afghanistan, right up to Australia. So the story of the earth rotates around the first Siddha, Tamil Shiva, who was taught by pen by Almighty, giving him information on all subjects. Coming to the topic, Mecca, Bakka, are they same or are they two different cities? Remember, Mecca is a city which developed after the construction of Kaaba. Quran chapter 2 verse 127 says that foundation stone of Kaaba was laid by Prophet Ibrahim and his son Ismail. I read, and when Ibrahim was rising the foundation of the house Kaaba along with Ismail, Ibrahim said, "Our Lord, accept it from us. Indeed, you only are all hearing and all knowing." Further in Quran chapter 14 verse 35 says, I read, and remember when Ibrahim prayed, "O my Lord, make this town, Mecca, a safe one and safeguard me and my sons from worshipping idols." So remember, it was only after the construction of Kaaba that the city of Mecca came into existence. And further, Prophet Ibrahim prayed for his children living near Kaaba. Quran chapter 3 verse 96 says, I read, indeed the first house that was appointed as the place of worship for mankind is the one at Bakka, blessed and the guidance to the whole mankind. Blessed and the guidance for the whole mankind. Bakka is the first house where God gave all kind of information as knowledge. While Bakka foundation was laid by Ibrahim very later. Since Bakka is the first house, it cannot be recent Mecca. Trikonamalai is the first house where guidance was given to Tamil Shiva, who is the first Siddhar. So Mecca city is not the Bakka which is mentioned in Quran. Then where is the city of Bakka? Mankind started with Adam, third son Seth alias Tamil Shiva, and with Adam many children, which makes Tamil nation. While Adam first child Cain was cursed and banished from the cradle of civilization, children of Cain became hunter-gatherer society. Cradle of civilization is Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka, Kumarikandam. Bakka is at Sri Lanka, at its Trikonamalai, a blessed place and a guidance to the whole mankind. Since here, Almighty thought by pen giving Tamil Shiva information on all subjects of seen and unseen. The information thought by pen giving to Tamil Shiva is the guidance to the whole mankind. Shiva, a man with information. With this information, one can preserve the balance of all things. With the same information, one can destroy the balance of all things. Shiva, a man of information. Yes, that is why Shiva is called preserver as well as destroyer. Everyone is Shiva. What type of Shiva are you? Are you a preserver of the balance or are you a destroyer of the balance? Quran instructions is to set the balance or mizan as thought to first Siddha by pen. Quran chapter 2 verse 13 clearly says all prophets including Prophet Muhammad followed the way of Noah. Noah from the royal bloodline of Seth alias Tamil Shiva. I read, He has ordained for you of religion what he enjoined upon Noah and that which he has revealed to you, O Muhammad, and what he enjoined upon Ibrahim and Moses and Jesus to establish the religion and not be divided therein. Difficult for those who associate others with Allah is that of which you invite them. Allah chooses for himself whom he wills and guides to himself whom turns away back to him. So Noah followed Tamil Shiva, who is the first Siddha, whom Almighty thought by pen as said in Quran chapter 96, 1-5. I read, Recite in the name of your Lord who created man from the clinging substance. Recite, and your Lord is the most generous, who thought by pen, thought men that which he knew not. So that makes clear that Bakkah is not Mecca. Bakkah is Trikonamalai, the real Kailash. Here today on Tamil Nation, Arya children of Cain, the white settlers on Tamil Nation, made Himalayas as Kailash, portraying Shiva as cavemen with lots of absurd story and mythology. There are some etymologies researcher who say Shiva as Kal Bhairav was a hunter-gatherer using Trishul, knots and dogs for hunting. Some yogic guru says Shiva is an alien, an uncivilized person. The truth is, Shiva is a Tamil, a black man. Shiva is the first king of Pandyan dynasty, alias royal bloodline of Seth. Quran chapter 2 verse 30 prophesies regarding the royal bloodline of Seth, alias Shiva. Shiva, a man with information. Nandri, Vanakkam.